When your Tesla screen or also the app tells you charging equipment not ready, it means the problem is obviously not with your car. The vehicle's charging system recognizes that there is a plug connected to the charging port, but when the vehicle claims for power from the charger, somehow charging doesn't start, and you see this message. In 4 cases out of 5, the problem is with a glitch in the wall connector or any other charging point you are using. If it's a public charger, just use another one. If it's your home charging point, the solution is quite simple. Disconnect the plug first, then turn off the circuit breaker that controls the wall connector in your house electrical system, wait for a minute, then turn the circuit breaker on again. Now try charging your Tesla again and see if the problem is solved. This may happen after some power outage or voltage spike in the system, and the wall connector may set a fault. It will clear when the power is cut off and you'll be fine. Sometimes just reconnecting your vehicle will work without even touching the circuit breaker. There is a certain chance that your charging point has an internal problem with connections and it will need inspection. You may call the company that installed the wall connector or just find any other specialist who can have a look at it. But the good news is that this message never means the problem is with your Tesla, since the car recognizes charging equipment and sends requests for power but doesn't get any power from the grid.